बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, वेलकम बैक डियर स्टूडेंट्स टू योर सेकंड लेक्चर नंबर 2 ऑफ योर गाइड बुक। सो इन लेक्चर 1 ऑफ लेसन नंबर 19 वी गिव एंड गॉट अ डिस्कशन ऑन द लेसन द स्टोरीज ऑफ शेक्सपियर। द नेम ऑफ लेसन हैज टेकन फ्रॉम स्टोरीज ऑफ शेक्सपियर द मर्चेंट ऑफ वेनिस। इन फर्स्ट लेक्चर we got an introduction not only about the writer but also about the story, that the story revolves around the three major characters, which were Antonio, Bassanio, and the third one was Shiloh. And what were their characters? And now we come to the lecture number two, with the brief detail of the lesson, that how Antonio comes into the start and he is the famous and the major character of the novel, and he is the merchant, and the name of the place, the name of the place is also mentioned with the name of this trader, the merchant of Venus, about Antonio. So first here we got this question about that how his friend Bassanio needed money, why he needed money. First thing that is told here, that he needed money because he wanted to give expensive gift to his widow Portia, and he goes to Antonio. Why he goes to Antonio? Because he at the time, he is a very poor person, he is in need of money, while his friend Antonio is a rich person. So he goes to Antonio, but when he came to Antonio, he came to know that Antonio also had no money at the moment. So Antonio take Bassanio with him, and they both will go to Shiloh. And Shiloh is a very cruel type of person. He is always very cruel, and he has always a chair before the person who gives money without interest. And as we started the first lecture, we say that the Antonio is the person who is helpful to the person, and he used to give money without interest, and while Shiloh takes high interest from the people. So we will go towards the details. So Antonio takes Bassanio to Shiloh. Shiloh at the start refused to give money. Why he refused to give money? Because he never wanted to give them money. Now, Shiloh, after thinking, decided that he will make a bond, that he will take the flesh of Antonio from the nearest part of his life. And this thing creates the player, and that thing is created by Antonio as a job. But it is not serious. But Shiloh is very serious. So after describing the whole situation of the day, now we come to the difficult words. First word of the day is offer. Offer means peshkash karna. Next one is surprise, hairan kiya. Third one is amuse, look on those who are. The next word is matter. Matter means mamla. Next word is treated. Treated means rokia, and the next word is flesh. Flesh means ghost. Next is agree, razaan kiya. The next word is allow, just be. And next is repay, rakam ki wapsi. So, dear students, now we will do two questions of exercise. The first question is, explain in your own words why Bassanio needed money. Dear students, so the answer of the first question, as I detailed, have given to you, that the detail is, so answer is, Bassanio needed money because he wanted to give expensive gift to Portia. It means that he needed money because he wanted to give not only the gift but also expensive gift to make a show off before Portia. So, question number 4, although Antonio Marie to Shiloh. Answer is Antonio could not lend Bassanio because Bassanio the money because all his ships were at sea. So dear students, as you did in the first lecture over today, we also signed two questions. Both these questions